Sandhill. Draper once again, who, despite what we think might be an injury, is covering a lot of ground, albeit at a